Whining and a cold nose on my shoulder wakes me up from a deep, dreamless sleep. I open my eyes. It's still completely dark. I guess my dog decided I'll be getting up anyways. It figures that on the one day of the week where I get a chance to sleep in, that the dog would wake me up in the middle of the night. She almost never gets up before the sun comes up, so I figured she was in dire need for me to wake up right now. Maybe she licked that bowl of chili I left out on the table when I went to go to the bathroom last night, and now is feeling the consequences. It wouldn't be the first time. I rolled over and grabbed my phone off the nightstand, but it wouldn't turn on. The battery must be dead, even though I plugged it in right before bed. It's an old phone though, and finicky. Sometimes you have to plug it in just right, or it won't charge. I set the alarm for 10 a.m, so I'd wake up before the football game started to check the injury report and make any last changes to my fantasy teams. Maybe. I'm lucky that dog woke me up because my phone was dead, so I wouldn't oversleep. It's the fantasy playoffs, and I've got some good money riding on this week's outcome. It's still pretty dark, and I roll over and look towards my window, where even my closed blinds, where I can typically see some light from the street lamp below, but tonight it's completely dark. I can hear someone scraping ice off their car windshield in the parking lot below, and heading out at this godforsaken hour on a Sunday. I get up out of bed and flip the light switch near the door, but the light doesn't seem to come on. I walk across the hall to my bathroom and try the switch. Again, nothing. Great. The power must be out. I guess that explains a dead phone. About this time I realize I need to pee pretty badly, so I put the toilet seat down and sit to avoid pissing all over everything in the dark. As I'm sitting there to relieve myself, I realize power must be out in the whole block. That's why it's so dark. Even the streetlights are out. I get up, flush, and start to make my way into the living room. I trip and nearly fall over a dog that's standing in front of the closet where I keep its food in leash. She really must need to go, and I hope I can get my shit together and take her outside before there's an accident on the floor. I remember that my flashlight and headlamp are both inside my backpack, as somewhere in the closet near the door, buried with a bunch of other camping gear. I tell myself I should have been better prepared for insurance of a power outage in the future. I decide rather than digging through all that crap in the dark for the flashlight, I'll go get the lighter out of the drawer on my coffee table. Use that to light the candle sitting on the table. I slowly make my way into the living room, waving my hands in front of me, trying not to run into anything. I can hear my dog running around by the front door from the sound of her clinking tags together. Clearly, her night vision is better than mine. I make it to the couch and feel my way to the coffee table, open the drawer, and fumble around until I find the lighter. I flick it, and nothing. Not even a spark. I try again, and still nothing. I'm starting to get really pissed off, and promise myself I'll never buy another one of those cheap, shitty lighters again. I'll spend the extra 75 cents for a Bic. I resign myself to digging through the closet until I can find my flashlight hidden somewhere in my backpack. I set my toe on the couch on the way and let a string of profanities loose. I finally touch the wall, with my arm stretched out, and run my hands to the closet and make my way towards the handle. I turn the handle when I suddenly hear a noise coming from my bedroom. It's the alarm on my phone. The sudden realization comes crashing down on me, and I collapse the floor in panic and shock. I start sobbing uncontrollably. My dog comes over and licks my face, wondering what is wrong, trying to console me. I hold her head up in my hands and look at her, trying to will the image of her face in front of me, but all I see is blackness.